Well, as a 49er team, like normal, the crew does most of the physical things, and the skipper looks more where to go and what to do, and I think we are filling our spots pretty well.
Do you ever argue when you're on the boat together?
Not too much. Of course, there is tight situations, and but we know we're racing, and that's it. And it's nothing personal.
And you head into Weymouth for the Olympics. You must be excited about that.
Oh yeah, definitely. That has been a big dream, and now it's coming true.
And who do you think your biggest rivals would be in Weymouth?
There's a number of teams that are very good, and it will just come up to the hopefully the last day, and then we'll see.